Hello, 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 people, and welcome back to Decade Dance. I'm the Decade Dance Diva, Gayla Pollins, and today we're going to do some more country western line dance. We're doing a dance called the Elvira, okay? So I'm going to go ahead and give the example, and I'm going to give the example two different directions because it's a one-way dance. You only face one direction when you do this one. So I'm going to do it, and then I'm going to say turning around, and then I'll show you the other direction. So you can see front and back. Cha-cha-cha, so it's right, left, right, left, back on an angle, step, left, right, left, cha-cha-cha, back, right, left, step, cha-cha-cha, step with your left, turn, cha-cha-cha, step, turn to the side, step, turn, cha-cha-cha, step, turn, sorry, cha-cha-cha, one, two, three, kick, one, two, three, stomp. So you go cha-cha-cha, left, back on an angle. Cha-cha-cha, right back angle. Cha-cha-cha, step through, so you're turned around. Cha-cha-cha, turn to the side, turn to the other side. Cha-cha-cha, turn back. Cha-cha-cha, one, two, three, kick, one, two, three, stomp, cha-cha-cha, left, back, cha-cha-cha, right, back, cha-cha-cha, step through, all the way back, cha-cha-cha, turn to the side, turn to the other side, cha-cha-cha, turn, cha-cha-cha, then back to the front, kick, step, back, step, stomp. That's the Elvira. A little intermediate kind of a dance. Trying to remember all those directions. I was getting a little bit confused there for myself, a little bit. It's easier to do it than to teach, but practice, practice, practice. Have a good time with it, and we'll see you next time. Thanks, bye.